In this video, I'm going to show you how to stop those so-called related videos from showing up when you embed a YouTube video on your blog or website. And we're going to do this using the rel equals zero hack. I know that sounds funny, but it's the rel equals zero hack. You can also do this with a WordPress plugin if you don't want to manually code, and we'll have a link to those plugins in the description. And why is this so important? Well, one of the secret ways for getting views on your YouTube videos is by embedding them on your blog. But here's the problem. When you embed the video on your website and somebody pauses or stops or finishes watching the video, Google shows them other related videos, but related is what they're calling it. We call it competitor videos, which is what we don't want. So I'm going to show you how to do this. So you start by going to the YouTube video that you want to embed on your blog, and then you go to share, click embed, and copy this code. Now you want to make sure that it doesn't start at a particular time code. You copy, and then you come over to your blog post and you say, well, where should this video go? And you find the position that you want to put it, and let's say it's here. Well, what you do is you go to the code, which is usually called text, and you highlight that place where you want it to put it, and you paste in that code. Now we have this code right in here, and that'll work fine. That will be embedded in the video, but what's going to happen when we play the video and then we pause the video? You get other channels, and this is great. I love Nick Nimmin, love Sean Cannell, and love VidIQ, but they're not my channel. I want these to be from my channel, not their channel. So we go back to text, and we go to the part of the URL that is called youtube.com/embed, and then the video ID. And right after that, we're going to add question mark REL equals zero, not O, but zero. Question mark REL equals zero. Now we're going to go back to the visual version, play again, and let's see if my videos show up, or Sean Cannell and Nick Nimmin and VidIQ. Hey, look at that. These are my videos. So now if someone paused or concluded the video, they'll see my videos, not someone else's.